previously.
Ah, that's nice. Okay, cool. Ooh.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We are on floor 2 of the daily climb. We have these couple of relics here. We've got some modifiers, which you guys probably already know what they are. Hoarder, terminal, and diverse. And we have this growing deck here. Alright, let's go find some fires. Who do we got here? The collector? Alright, I don't remember what the collector does. But so we got 1, 2, 3, 4 fires there. Looks like my best bet. 1. Yeah, that way. So, go that way. Go that way. If we go this way, we'll have 2, 3 question marks. Let's go that way. Alright. Let's get this party started. First things first. Discard. Let's defend because we don't need it. We have plenty of attack. Add 2 shivs to my hand. This. And end my turn. Alright. Talisize. Neutralize. Nagger. Blade Dance. Nagger Spray. And then hit you with all these. Ba-doop. Alright, so. Size. Melter. Beam Cell. Dagger. There we go. I'm gonna die, like, next turn, and turn after, buddy. Probably next turn. Alright, so vulnerable. And boom. You're dead. Dead. Okay. Ooh. But this is upgraded. I want this. Oh, hello. While singing past a group of shrouded figures, one of them approaches you. Got anything for me, friend? Please, maybe some coin? I just need someone to say, I have treasures I can trade. He seems delusional, but harmless. Yeah, sure. Oh yes, here, fair trade. Ooh, gain energy at the start of each turn. That's pretty awesome. I have excessive amounts of energy now. Hey, buddy. Oh boy. This is gonna be fun. Blades. I think I'm gonna cloak and dagger. That way I have enough of that. Another infinite blades. It's 8 damage, so do this. Do that. Alright. Screw your dazed. Alright. Looking back, give me more than enough block. You are gonna die. Nope. Told you you're gonna die. Oh, ooh. That'd be really interesting. Ooh, 11 damage to all enemies is great, though. I don't want to go to the shop right now. Before you lies an elaborate shrine to an ancient spirit. I can pray to gain 100 gold, desecrate and gain 275 and become cursed with regret, or leave. I'm gonna pray, because I'll get three regrets, and that would suck. As your hand touches the shrine, gold rains from the ceiling, showering you in riches. That sounds painful. Gold showering you, it's awful. Thwack! You are knocked unconscious. Groggy with a throbbing head, you awaken to find yourself thrown in the center of a massive stadium with an overflowing audience of slavers, cultists, and other denizens of the city. An armored giant with a golden crown bellows you from the top. We now begin the 4,200th combat. A gate on the opposite side opens. Well, that was interesting. Turn. I'm gonna get hurt a little. Alright, so I don't get my extra energy, that's fine. Bandage up, talisize, cleave. Go ahead and kill you. And defend. You're dead. You are dead. Well done, weakling! The giant mock claps whilst he runs, riles up the crowd with an exaggerated gesture. Golden confetti shower you. Time for the real challenge! The last battle left a small opening in the Colosseum's wall. You can easily escape through the wall while everyone is distracted. Do you stay and fight? Yeah. Oh. My fuck. That is not okay. That's not even a little okay. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Two gremlin knobs. Gonna be really, really hard. I'm gonna die. I have no doubts I'm gonna die. I have to. That's not what I meant to play, but that's okay. I'm gonna kill him. Holy shit. Is that how much health they normally have? Oh, Jesus Christ. Holy shit. Thread needle, ornamental fan, 100 gold, and I can add a card to my deck. Ooh. Okay. Why not? Let's do this. Go this way. That was an interesting battle. Oh, balls. As you continue your ascent, thick black smoke begins to billow out of the ground and the walls around you, coalescing into three masked forms and start to speak. Another puppet of Neo, I think. Agreed, she always makes the funnest toys. Wait, does this mean I get 15 apparitions? Agreed. She always makes the funnest toys. You notice an oversized grin as the third addresses you. Ignore the others. Would you like a taste of our power? Please give me 15 apparitions. Excellent! As the ghostly shape speaks, you notice its large mouth opening wider and wider. Thick black smoke spews forth and envelops the room. You cannot see or breathe. Just before you lose consciousness, the sensation stops. Whatever those things were, they're gone now, and you continue on for the nether hallway. Oh my god, please tell me I have 15 apparitions. I have 15 apparitions! That's amazing! Okay, I'm not even gonna bother upgrading them because that's just gonna take way too fucking long. I'm gonna upgrade more Darrow Sprays. Okay, let's go this way. Ah, fuck off. Every time you play 3 attacks in a single turn, gain 1 strength. Cool. Okie dokie. This is great. I love this. This is amazing. I gain 4 block and 1 strength every time I play 3 attacks. This is awesome. Strike and defend, because why not? Go ahead and kick your ass. Do I have a lower? Or I use the 8. This is how you do it. Okay. And you're dead. Alright. Ooh, anger. I'd get 3 angers, and I'd get a copy of it in my discard pile, and it's upgraded. Let's do it. Very angry. Ah, I hate you. Alright, so 1, 2, 3. And then we're gonna use 2 of these, and you're gonna disappear, but that's okay. Oh, I get it, because the angrier you get, the more angry you are. Alright. Christian, Beam Cell, Blade Stance. And, because why not? I have an excessive amount of block. Alright. Apparition, Melter. Dead. No problems. Alright. Draw 3 cards. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna skip this. Fire time! Smith a card. What do we want to smith? Another dagger spray? Yes, please. Oh god. So little health. Jelly plant. Jelly, jelly, jelly plant. not get an apparition this time. How interesting. I got a cloak and dagger. Blade stance. Strike. Anger. Shiv. 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 And shiv. I should have enough block. Should be able to just kill you this turn. Just in case, though. Alright. You're one away from me killing you. Figures. Now I can kill you, though. Steroid potion. Damage to all enemies and draw a card. I don't really want to draw any cards because I have a lot of stuff that disappears if I don't use it. Does it upgrade to zero? It does. But I'd have three of them. Nope, I don't want any of these. Okay, your turn. Who wants to die first? Is it you? Nah, it's you. Chicken noodle soup. All right. So first things first. And a defend, because why not? Alright. Any, mini, mighty, mo. This one's the way to go. Awesome sauce. No, thank you. Smith the card. Yes. And I'm metallicizing there. All right, let's do this, collector. Fuck your shit up. I kill one of you. I believe I can. Yep. Awesome. That won't kill you, but this will. Weird play. What, not gonna attack me? Not. All right. Get some ambition. Dagger. Strike you. Care about your minions. Not as long as I have apparition. Oh, wow. And away we go. Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Okay.
So much.
If I those guys will die while I kill those guys, that'd be interesting. Nope. And you're dead. Cool. Ooh. Gain 30 block. Ooh, upgrade 2. Lose 1 HP and draw a card. I cannot afford. Cards in your draw pile, draw 4 cards. Ooh. That might actually be interesting. Okay. No longer Smith. Gain energy and discard 2 cards at the start of each turn. You know, I really don't care if I can smith. I like my deck the way it is. Yeah, okay. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.